This morning, this renewed focus really on the city of Mathura in the run-up to the UP elections. A lot of politics that's playing out, as there are open calls now saying after Kashi, it's Mission Mandir in Mathura. Section 144 has been imposed, as some right-wing groups have said that they're going to attempt to place an idol of Lord Krishna in the mosque close to Krishna Janmabhoomi. Security has been beefed up. Section 144 has been imposed. Here are all the updates.
Security has been tightened, Section 144 imposed, city divided into three security zones. The holy city of Mathura is on a high alert after four Hindu right-wing groups pushed for the purification of the Shahi Eidgah Mosque and installation of Krishna idol at the original birthplace of Krishna, that on the Babri Mosque demolition anniversary. The demand was later turned down by the local administration, citing a threat to law and order.
देखिए कुछ दिन पहले सोशल मीडिया के माध्यम से कुछ संगठनों और व्यक्तियों ने कुछ ऐसे आवाहन और कार्यक्रमों के बारे में लोगों को आवाहन करना शुरू किया था जिसकी जानकारी प्राप्त होते ही ऐसे सभी कार्यक्रमों की अनुमति हमारे द्वारा निरस्त की गई थी। परमानेंट सिक्योरिटी अरेंजमेंट इस पूरे कंपाउंड में रहता है, चाहे वो कृष्ण जन्म स्थान या शाहिद गा मस्जिद का जो पूरा कंपाउंड है वहाँ पर एक परमानेंट सिक्योरिटी जो सेटअप है उसको भी हमारे द्वारा बीफअप किया गया है।
अगेंस्ट द ऑफिस बेयरर्स ऑफ द हिंदू महासभा पर्संस हैव बीन अरेस्टेड and preventive detention has been done.
Who have not? Share that number. What is the number of people who have been arrested due to this controversy?
Four persons have been arrested in the district in the last few days.
Anti-riot drills are being conducted near the historic temple mosque complex. Roads leading up to the mosque have been barricaded and anti-riot police personnel have been deployed.
The group which had given the call to install idol inside the Shahi Eidgah Mosque had taken back the call. However, they are keeping a close eye on the activities of the social media and they are registering FIR against inflammatory posts that are being posted on social media platforms.
The holy city has been divided into three security zones, with Katra Keshav Dev Temple and the Shahi Eidgah being put in the red zone.
नहीं, हमें डर नहीं लग रहा था। हम जानते हैं प्रशासन काम करेगा, जिसको डर लग रहा होगा उसको लग रहा होगा, हमको डर नहीं था।
ये तो चुनावों का वो हो रहा है, थोड़ा सा
चुनावों की वजह से हो रहा
है। वजह से हो रहा नहीं तो आप यहाँ के तो लोग सब हिंदू मुसलमान एक रहते हैं सब।
Section 144 has already been imposed in the city, which means not more than 5 people will be allowed to gather at one place. Uttar Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister Keshav Prasad Maurya had earlier backed for the Mandir push in the holy city of Mathura. But the Samajwadi Party seemed reluctant to hit back at the Bharatiya Janata Party.
Ayodhya mein Ram Lala ka bhavya mandir ban raha hai, Kashi mein Baba Vishwanath ji ka corridor ban raha hai. Ab Sri Krishna Janmabhoomi par bhavya mandir ki pratiksha, iske piche aur kuch nahi. Bhajpa ke liye chunav ke agenda mein koi मंदिर, चाहे श्री राम जन्मभूमि का विषय रहा हो, चाहे बाबा विश्वनाथ जी के मंदिर का विषय है और चाहे श्री कृष्ण जन्मभूमि है, ये चुनाव के मुद्दे नहीं होते, ये आस्था और श्रद्धा के मुद्दे होते हैं।
भगवान कृष्ण हम सबके हैं, कोई ऐसा नहीं यहाँ होगा पंडाल में या यहाँ पर जो भगवान कृष्ण को नहीं मानता। हम तो इतना ही जानते हैं कि भगवान को वही याद करता है जो तकलीफ और परेशानी में होता है।
Is Mathura the new flashpoint then before the crucial elections and a bid to galvanize the 100% Yadav votes in the state of Uttar Pradesh? The battle for UP has just begun. With Rahul Srivastav, Arvind Ojha and Amit Bhardwaj in Mathura, Bureau Report India Today.
Let's take this across to National Affairs Editor Rahul Srivastav, who is joining us live from Mathura this morning. Rahul, good morning. A renewed focus on Mathura in this election season now in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Take us through what the situation is in Mathura. We understand security has been heightened, keeping in mind the call by right-wing groups to come together in Mathura today.
Thank you. Good morning, Akshita. You see, for Mathura, all this security, the kind of anxiety in the city, police bandobas and other, is rather new, especially after the two sides, that is, locked in the dispute, the mosque and the temple, the Christian Jewish Movement Samiti, that is a trust, and the trust which runs the mosque, both had come to an agreement in 1968 that they will live amicably hereafter. And after that, Mathura has gone its way, being one of the most prominent pilgrimages as far as the Hindus is concerned. And the mosque also has an equal value as far as the devotees of Islam are concerned. And it is now suddenly that a bunch of people have issued these call that they will want to go and purify the mosque to install a statue. Now, all these groups I have checked, they are very, very obscure kind of groups. The only slightly predominantly important group is the All India Hindu Mahasabha, which actually seems to be a splinter group. And suddenly after that, one hears that there is a tweet from the deputy chief ministers, and the timing of it makes one wonder that is the Ayodhya playbook being deployed in Mathura. See, it's all too familiar. You have got some groups which are planning to march down, so much so that if the camera can pan across and show you that there is a police police post barricading the pilgrimage narrow gauge train line which runs between Vrindavan and Mathura. So much so that the two trains which run for pilgrims will not be running for been running for the last 2 days. And you have got the entrance to the temple where there are policemen. Now, police has detained most of those who had made the call or has asked them to withdraw the call. But right. The fact is, it has created tension in the city. It has made the minority anxious. So much so, more of them have started going to the mosques in the city. What does it eventually mean? That it could well be an attempt to polarize ahead of the elections.
I will keep coming across to you for more such ground reports from Mathura. Rahul, for the moment, thank you for joining us.